Millions of Muslims, including thousands from the U.S., are making the annual pilgrimage to Mecca called the Hajj. American Muslims start their journey by chanting their commitment to the pilgrimage.
اللهم لبيك لبيك لا نعمت لك والملك.
Safi Khan, a Pakistani American, explains.
We say, "Here I am, O Allah. Here I am, O Allah, at your service." So whatever Allah wants us to do, that this is what we want to do, and we want to use that as a way to commit ourselves to Allah the rest of the year and the rest of our lives as well.
His wife Samira is a medical technician. She says, for her, pilgrimage is a way to move closer to God.
It's very uplifting spiritually to see all the people from all different backgrounds getting together, focusing on one thing, and that is to worship one God.
During the Hajj, the pilgrims will circle the Kaaba, considered by Muslims the house of God. Muslims believe that God ordered the Prophet Abraham to build a house of worship on this site. Baqir Amrani is a high school teacher performing the Hajj for the fifth time. This year, he is praying for a universal cause.
My prayer is that world peace for everyone, especially the Muslims, because who seem to be suffering the most now. So hopefully that we will wake up and take the right steps to bring peace in our own lands and contribute to bringing world peace.
Can you sign here for me, please, sir?
The journey requires elaborate preparation as well as documents, a good amount of money, and vaccinations. Saudi authorities say that because the Hajj is a religious event, they are not banning anyone because of the H1N1 flu. But they have urged countries to follow precautions such as age restrictions and vaccinations. Adil Faramawi is a travel agent for Muslim pilgrims in the United States. He says some pilgrims will stay in double rooms, others in hotel rooms that accommodate four.
The average cost for the five-star Hajj program is about $8,000. And the four-star program, it's about $5,000.
Sheikh Arfan Kabiruddin is the group's religious leader. He instructs the pilgrims on how to perform the Hajj.
I give talks and tell how to do each step, you know, of the Hajj.
As they board the plane, the pilgrims continue to chant. When they approach their destination, the airport at Jeddah, the women will be wearing white dresses and head covers, while the men will be wearing two pieces of unsewn white cloth to reflect human equality and unity before God. After performing pilgrimage, American Muslims will join millions of Muslims around the world celebrating Eid al-Adha, the Muslim feast of sacrifice. Mohammed Al-Shinawi, VOA News, Washington.